The glitch that I found wasn't only can duplicate the items, it can also do port stealing. First, you drive the forklift into the port. Pick the crates you want to get. Now, call the electronics store. Now, do backup and restore the backup from local. You will have the crates when you load back the save data. This glitch is big. Developers should fix this very soon.